John Kander and Fred Ebb have given us legendary musicals, from Cabaret in Chicago to Kiss of the Spider Woman. They've given us songs that are lovely, dark, and deep. So familiar now and yet still so fresh. We hear the first note and we know where we're going. The lyrics and the music are part of our cultural nervous system. But each time there is a chill that runs down our spine. These are not songs and stories of easy sentiment. On their Broadway, as in life, there aren't always happy endings. Creating these musicals was a breakthrough. Getting them produced was a miracle. Who would go to see this kind of show? As it turned out, all of New York, all of America, and all of the world. Together, they have created their own kind of opera, a new kind of musical theater. Mr. Kander and Mr. Ebb, thanks for everything and all that jazz.
Two theater men, two sides of the same story. John was the shy boy with a gift for the piano and a head full of all kinds of music. He composed all through high school and college, then left Kansas City for New York, New York. New York was Fred's hometown. He was already a smart talker. He had a way with words. He looked out on life and turned his rhymes into reviews, lyrics for nickels and dimes. John was playing other composers' show tunes until a publisher suggested he and Fred might have a dream in common. Fred threw out a lyric, John a tune. Razzle Dazzle, the team of Kander and Ebb was off and running. Their first Broadway show was a modest hit, but it put their names up on the marquee and gave the big break to the kid they wanted in the lead, 19-year-old Liza with a Z. '30s Germany was an audacious setting for a Broadway musical. From the tiny stage of a seedy nightclub, their next show exploded conventions. It frightened, it dazzled, it chilled us to the bone. It won 8 Tonys, then 8 Oscars. Next stop, Chicago. A shady lawyer and the dames he defended in the Cook County Jail. It was a show about getting away with murder and becoming a celebrity for it.
Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town? And all that jazz, I'm gonna...
A musical metaphor. It was bright and diamond hard.
And all that jazz.
In show after show, they beat back the boundaries with their uncommon themes and unlikely settings. From Zorba's Village to the intrigue of revolution in South American jails.
And that's good. Isn't it grand?
They dropped big characters into small worlds of dramatic force. There, they sing out at the edge of hope and despair and the grandest of possibilities.
I'd make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York.
And then, 30 years after it first bade us welcome, Cabaret was revived.
To see you. you.
Darker than ever and more disturbing, it tore the house down. It stands as proof they had created a classic. This year on Broadway, another revival, a runaway hit, another classic. In their long, imaginative run, Kander and Ebb have swung open the doors of the Wonder Life, invited us in, and ushered us to the edge of our seats. A classic collaboration in the fast company of the great Broadway teams, John Kander and Fred Ebb.
They say that the true measure of a work of art is the test of time. Well, in 1966, Cabaret by Kander and Ebb was a Broadway hit. In 1998, Cabaret is a hit once again. And tonight, joined by the dancers of another Kander and Ebb classic, Chicago, is a man who won a Tony this year playing the master of ceremonies in Cabaret. Ladies and gentlemen, Alan Cumming.
Welcome, bienvenue. Welcome. Fremda, étranger, stranger. Glücklich zu sehen. Suis enchanté, happy to see you. Bleib, reste, stay. Welcome, bienvenue, welcome. Im cabaret, au cabaret, au cabaret. Meine Damen und Herren, Mesdames et Messieurs, Ladies and Gentlemen, guten Abend, bonsoir, good evening. Wie geht's? Comment ça va? Do you feel good? Yeah, I bet you do. Ich bin euer conférencier. Je suis votre compère. I am your host. In Sarge.
Welcome, bienvenue. Welcome.
Im cabaret, au cabaret.
Du cabaret.
Ladies and gentlemen, the original MC, Tony and Oscar winner Joel Grey.
Welcome, bienvenue. Welcome, fremde, étranger, stranger. Glücklich zu sehen, just feel enchanté. Happy to see you, bleibe, reste, stay. Willkommen, bienvenue, welcome. Im cabaret, au cabaret, tout cabaret. Outside, it is winter, but here it is so hot. Every night we have the battle to keep the girls from taking off all their clothing, so don't go away, who knows? Tonight we may lose the battle.
It's welcome. Stranger.
Hallo, stranger.
Glücklich zu sehen, just wie enchanté.
Happy to see you,
bleib rest a
Chicago was a hit in 1975, and it's a hit again in 1998. Here is two-time Tony Award winner, B.B. Newworth.
Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town? And all that jazz, I'm gonna bruise my knees and roll my stockings down. And all that jazz. Start the car. I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold, but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl. And all that jazz.
She won two Tonys in Kander and Ebb musicals and created Chicago's Velma Kelly. Cheetah Rivera.
Lick your head and wear your buckle shoes. And all that jazz, I hear the Father Dip is gonna blow the blues. And all that jazz, hold on, hon, we're gonna bunny hug. I bought some aspirin at a United Drug in case you shake a paw and want a brand new start to do a diet jazz.
Vagabond shoes are longing to stray and step around the heart of it, New York, New York. I want to wake up in the city that doesn't sleep, to find a king of the hill, top of the heap. My little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'd make it anywhere. It's up to you.
Here from New York, Tony Roberts, Kitty Carlisle Hart, and Jacques Danbois.
New York, New York, I want to wake up in the city that doesn't sleep.
Christine Baranski, Cheryl Mills, Betty Comden.
To find I'm king of the hill.
Ron Silver, Terrence McNally, and one of New York's finest, Officer Carmine Randazzo.
Head of the list.
George Brizard, Edward Albee, and Max Roth, taxi driver number 9108.
cream of the crop at the top of the heap.